Introducing three easy steps to done. Step 1, write your code. Step 2, push your code. Step 3, wait a minute, there is no step 3. Auto DevOps just detected your language, built your app, tested it, ran security tests, packaged, deployed, and is monitoring your app. You're done. Auto DevOps from GitLab. Two steps to done.